Divergence pica for the knee. This allows certain amount of movement. The knee must be slightly flexed. Place the tail of the bandage over the medial side of the knee and pass across the patella, round the knee, back to the starting point. The second turn travels in the same way but at a lower level so as to fix the lower loose margin of the first turn. In a similar way, the third turn secures the upper loose margin. These turns are repeated alternately below and above, descending and ascending slightly more than the preceding turns.